Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
Oh, she really loves that elephant, though. You have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. It's time for a new friend.
I actually thought she'd outgrown the elephant.
She did, but lately she got attached to it again. I don't know why.
Okay, well, let's just find it.
Chicken out. I think you're in for a bumpy ride.
I'm ready to see you thrown off.
Won't happen. I'm glued to this bull. This bull's wild. Crap. I got this. I am a winner.
You're a winner with a sore butt. Yep, it's a bull pit of death, of course. Oh, there was the time Rose pushed me in.
We should jump in. Could be fun.
Yeah, you should go for it.
Leave me.
don't run into any mice.
Yeah. Maybe they're friendly and actually help us in this world.
Oh, fat chance.
Thank you.
If you're ready, climb in the abacus.
Ah, yes, the great abacus. Long have I dreamed of scaling its peaks.
Thank you.
Oh, this is tough.
Hang on, Kobe!
I'm hanging!
It's Rose's homework.
It looks like we have to solve it?
I helped her with it the other night. This'll be easy.
Not my strong suit. Oh, more math.
It's draw by numbers.
Oh, I can do that. Ugh, don't tell me we have to play with every toy Rose has.
Labyrinth games! Oh, those are fun!
Why are you so excited?
Well, I used to love them as a child.
Well, I've never seen you play them with Rose.
Of course I have. She beats me every time.
Thank you.
told you the mice are friendly.
Thank you.
really?
What? Fart jokes are the best! Wheel game. I wonder what the prizes are. Nay, come help me out!
Simpler days. It's nice to have limitations.
Yeah, but what about creativity being stifled and all that, huh? You just can't do much with two knobs.
You'd be surprised. You just have to learn to use what you have to make something great. You know?
Yeah. Real world, yes. But in this world, they could come in handy.